Kinder zum Bad, Dim, Kinder zum Bad, Dim, Kinder zum Bad, Tick, dann nam, nam, zum Tick, danke, Tick, dann nam, nam, zum Tick, danke, dann nam, nam, zum Tick, danke, nam, zum Tick, danke, Bad, Dim, Kinder zum Bad, Dim, Kinder zum
Bad. Hi, my name is Aarti Sundar. I'm from Plano, Texas. I just graduated college and I've started my master's program in speech language pathology and I'm a Bharatanatyam dancer. I first heard about Indian Raga when I saw one of their videos on Facebook. One of my friends who had done it previously was in the video, so she shared it and I thought it was really cool. I thought the videography was awesome, and I was kind of looking at how to get involved, but they didn't have a dance section at that point in time. But then this year, when I found out they were opening it up for dance, I definitely like was one of the first to apply because I thought it was a really cool concept. One of my favorite experiences in this fellowship was the fairy tale project. We had first conceptualized the whole thing before the fellowship, but because it involved so many dancers, we didn't really know how it would turn out. We didn't know how everyone's parts were going to be. But then when we finally came together and everyone, you know, divided up and we started choreographing our parts and like it started coming together and then there was music and we were, you know, adding stuff to it. Like it was such a like magical experience to then see it play out on stage the way that it did with all the costumes and the lighting and the amazing shots that the videographers did. I'm definitely most excited for that to come out just because everyone was involved and it was such a fun experience working with everyone and like playing the roles, and it was like an entire drama that we put together. And so that was truly a unique experience. Dance has played a huge role in my life ever since I started with Bharatanatyam. And dance in general, I guess, is just an outlet for me. It's something I always turn to when I feel kind of out of balance in life. If I haven't danced for like over a week, I feel like my body feels weird. Like I feel weird in my mind. There's no balance. And so dance has always been something that I turn to in any time. I would 100% encourage any passionate dancer or musician, singer, anyone to apply for this fellowship. It is a very stressful experience. There's a lot that's involved, a lot of work that needs to be done, a lot of late nights, a lot of early mornings, lots of rehearsals, lots of butting heads on, you know, because it's a creative process. And there's a lot of that, but at the end of the day, this 10 days, honestly, I will never forget them. I will never forget the jokes. I will never forget the great times. I will never forget the collaborations. I will never forget my time here. So if you want something that's incredibly memorable, something you'll never forget in your life, then I 100% encourage you to apply to this fellowship.
Tara na Why did you just skip?
In my head.